Hi, my name is Justin Ray. I'm with Dealer's Choice Marine in Orlando, Florida. And today I'd like to show you through the new Robalo 242 Explorer. It's a great kind of mix of family, fishing, and fun. And as far as your overall layout, it kind of gives you that good crossover of a bow rider setup as well as the center console. So starting up in the bow, you have large seating areas. We also have our bow backrests that are all removable. So these pop right out of the back versus the backrests that fold into the side. So there's no mechanical stuff that can get broken on those. Underneath each of the seats, nice size fish box. Notice our gas assist hinges here with all stainless steel fittings. These are all insulated, and they also have our lift latches to make it nice and easy as far as opening them up. Forward smaller cooler here, and that also leads to your walkthrough. On the walkthrough, it leads up to your anchor locker. You'll notice on all Robalos we do use the friction hinges, so all these hinges will stay in whatever position you put them in without the use of a gas assist hinge. This boat does have the windlass, your controls up top. You also have a washdown inside as well. All the fittings, all the cleats are all 3/16 ounce stainless. Nice pop-up cleats to keep away your fishing line from getting stuck. Below the bow seating, you do have some in-floor storage here. Perfect size for an anchor ball, fitting some extra anchor, all your life jackets, whatever you need. Plenty of extra storage. Also has designated drainage around the top. Moving back to the head compartment, the head will open from the forward position. It is 34 inches wide. It's the largest head entry that you'll find on any center console. We do have this one outfitted with a porta potty. Inside there, you also have stanchions for the table and the bow filler that fills in the front area. Moving towards the back of the boat, you have some fishing tackle storage. It slides out of the wall here. Also allows for some access if you need to add extra speakers. Going back, we have a high back leaning post, and it does have the dual flip-up bolsters. The other nice thing are the side panels on this. When you're riding shotgun on this boat and you're standing up, your legs aren't hitting any type of hard material. You're always on the cushions. Next, you're going to be going to the helm here. It's an ergonomic helm. So you can be seated in the upright position to be able to drive the boat. You're not having to lean way forward. It's a nice setup for somebody who likes to sit while they drive. For those of us who like to stand up, bolster back, and then you've got a second footrest to kind of use this as a leaning post. We do offer this with the Linco trim tabs. These do have the indicator lights along the side, and you do have the Command Link Plus digital gauge here in the center. This is a digital throttle 300 Yamaha. Stereo setup right here. This is the Clarion 4-speaker stereo. This does Bluetooth, AM, FM, and weather radio. Looking at the T-top, you've got spreader lights along the aft and forward area. So that'll light up the entire bow and cockpit area. Underneath the middle of the T-top, you've got an electronics box, all with friction hinges there and key lockable. Going towards the back underneath the gunnels, you have rod storage on the starboard side, and it does have the tow rail to give you a little bit extra grip if you're out there fighting a fish. Behind that, transom walkthrough door. That'll lead way to your battery switches. Everything's nice and easy to get to. You do have your breakers and your switch panels here. Underneath the port side seat, that'll lead way to your live well. And again, back here, your friction hinges here, making it nice and easy as far as lifting up your live well lid. All hatches on the Robalos. Next seat down, remove this. This gives you access and storage. It's also got the standard battery charger underneath there. The aft seat backrest lifts up and leads way to your table. Underneath the port side seat, This will lead way to a full casting platform with removable decks. When you take that off, you've got your 5-gallon bucket down below, nice spot for your cast mat, and full access to the back of the boat. Underneath the leaning post, you've got your igloo cooler here. This has a lift latch system. Pull that out, allow easy access to your cooler. A lot better than putting the plastic brackets that go down into the floor. Moving back to the transom of the boat, you've got a full walk around ability on this one. So you've got an actual catwalk to go through. Your battery switch plug-in is right here. And on the starboard side, you've got a freshwater shower, all stainless steel, pops out of the back here for easy access. One other thing Robalo is known for is being a true offshore brand. They do build a nice, heavier boat. You have reverse chines that run all the way down the outside of the boat. This will keep you nice and dry without having to use a ton of flare. We also, you'll notice there's a nice sharp bow on the front. Really nice for cutting through waves, keeping everybody safe inside. Stainless steel rub rail all the way along the side. You have two pop-up cleats, one on either side midship, and then two in the bow, two in the stern. And that concludes our walkthrough on the 242 Explorer. You can check this boat out and all of our great Robalos and Chaparrals at Dealer's Choice Marine in Orlando, as well as Dealer's Choice Daytona.